zone. Stop! You are single-handedly ruining what could be one of the most awesome phrases of our time. See, the friend zone isn't some pit of despair and wallowing. It is an awesome magic bubble where everyone is encompassed with the undeniable desire to be awesome to each other. See, when I hear the term friend zone, I don't picture a certain anatomical area slapped with a big red do not enter sign. No, what I see is a magical, mental, metaphysical thing. It is a place where when people really like each other and are not boning can go to engage in severe rapscallionism. It's a place for people who really like each other and are still not boning can go and talk about what the fuck ever and just generally be friend. Footnote, it is important to note that the friend zone does not exclude members who are mixing their friend zone and bone zone. Friends that fuck are also welcome in the friend zone, so are married friends, engaged friends, friends that can't get married because America hasn't grown up yet, friends who have fucked in the past, friends who may yet fuck, and friends who just generally enjoy fucking around and sometimes the two zones overlap. Footnotes, footnote, the bone zone is not exclusive to heteronormative pairs. Partners, multiple partners, self-exclusivity, with chains, cuffs, toys, beads, or the missionary position for procreation only. Keep in mind, the friend zone is not rainbows, unicorns, and motherfucking puppies everywhere. Those are parts of it. Friends get into arguments, disagree with each other, and may not speak for long periods of time. This is fine and does not mean that friend zone membership has been revoked indefinitely. Only that the zone's limitations are being tested and will be rebuilt stronger and more powerful than before. If this is unacceptable to you, please consider applying to the peripheral acquaintance zone. It may be more to your liking. So folks, if you're worried about your friend position, there is a very simple test. If what you're feeling is not awesome, not radical, not a unique closeness with the other person, if the only reason you are interested in someone is entering the bone zone with them, you are not in the friend zone. Footnote, you are not owed access to the friend zone, bone zone, peripheral acquaintance zone, or any other zone you can think of zone. You are not special because you practice basic human decency. You are just another person. So if all of this is too hard for you, please stop using the term. You're making it a lot harder to just be friends. And some of us want that.